A one-year-old girl who vanished from her father's home was raped and then murdered, police say. Shaylyn Ammerman's body was found near a wooded area in Indiana with a burn pile nearby believed to contain her clothes and other evidence. This man, 22-year-old Kyle Parker, is accused of the crime, in which prosecutors leading the case are calling monstrous.